All right, Leandre, what are we gonna do today?
We're gonna do 100 kickflips on several different objects. And the Jim Greco
Hammer VTG.
Hammer VTGs, all white. About to get it.
Ooh, do we know what VTG stands for?
Vintage.
Is that correct?
It stands for vintage.
Ah, okay. Greco vintage.
Greco vintage, because he's a vintage mother sucker.
He really is.
He is, he's the best.
So let's check this out. What do we got? We got a cup sole or a Volk sole?
This is a vulcanized.
Yeah. This is a vulcanized. There we go.
White vulcanized.
So we got a toe cap on here too, right?
Yeah, those, you know, get those kickflips perfect, you know?
Yeah, nice.
Nothing can be too perfect, but you don't get that flick on.
You're claiming perfect. Now everyone's going to see.
Oh, yeah, you're going to see. You're going to see all right.
Look so then what's the upper is leather? Is that what it looks like?
Yeah, it's leather on the side right here, okay. The upper.
Nice. And then let's check the heel. We got some, like, what is it? Oh, then it's a canvas in there.
Yeah, it's a little bit of canvas up in there, you know?
Okay, cool.
Came in with a little vintage right there. You
That's
know what I'm
the
saying?
VTG.
VTG right there.
All right, cool. Well, they look good. Let's see if they're going to get so dirty.
Let's get them dirty already.
All right, first kickflip.
First kickflip.
Strap them up.
Oh, these are nice.
All right, once they're on, no chance to warm up. You got to go straight into a kickflip.
Let's get it. Chance to a kickflip.
All right, first flick. Oh wow, okay, this is gonna be easy for you. Alright, so 20 kickflips in on the Hammer VTG, and
look at that right there.
Oh, you have a little tiny
kickflip. A little
spot.
Baby, yeah.
That's really funny.
A little boo boo.
Yeah. That's exactly where you'd expect it, too. And a little bit of wear on the toe cap. But
on the toe
like
cap right there.
Taking off like some of this texture there. Pretty standard, though, for first 20.
It's getting there.
Yeah, let's take them off the flat ground, make you jump a little bit.
Let's do it.
Let's get to 40 and then look at the shoes. You want to do 5 on flat real quick?
Yep, yep. Ah,
just a little bit. Maybe more right here.
Oh, I mean, it's pretty much the same as before. And you probably flicked it at least like 30 times in there.
30 times, that's like...
Well, sick, they're looking good after 40 flicks. And nice.
Like they get a little, when they're dirty, you kick flip them clean.
Yeah, clean it off.
Yeah, clean it off real quick. Oh.
All right, let's go to 60.
Let's get it, baby.
Your cute little baby
boo-boo there. There's a little spot there.
Boo-boo. You got some color there.
A little color there. That's that hard pop, soft flick right
hard
there.
Hard pop, soft flick. So yeah, 60 kickflips in, and we're looking pretty much the same. This texture is a little bit...
It's kind of worn shit. Out, same shit, but it looks kind of smoother than what it actually is.
Yeah, toe cap's doing its job, right?
Yes, sir. It's that vintage for
you. You know, it's funny, you have a little heel mark.
I get all royalties
from a flick.
The manual. Oh.
I don't know, you're rolling all over the place out there, so it's hard to say.
I know, man, I'm all over.
All right, let's get to 80.
80.
After 80 fucking kickflips, we are
we're still at the same little dot.
It's a little bit like
stretch.
Yeah,
you see a little baby one over here too.
Yeah, you're getting it's getting there, but
the little vintage shoelaces too, y'all. Top them.
They're from 1972. Vintage. All in all, though, it looks good. The toe cap's holding up just fine.
It's nice.
Leather's doing good. How'd the leather feel to break in?
Amazing. I feel like it's not even a problem.
Yeah, it seems like a softer leather, kind of, huh?
Yeah, it's like a soft, not like no hard, crazy, you have to like put in a microwave.
Yeah.
It's already broken in.
Pebbled leather.
Yes, love it.
All right, well, 20 more kickflips.
Woo, let's get it. Report. Same thing. The vintage shoes never go down, y'all.
After 100 kickflips in the Supra Hammer VTG, which we found out stands for vintage.
Yep, you already know, vintage gang. Hey, shout out to Jim Greco. You're a fucking legend, dude.
Shout out to Jim Greco. Yes.
You're a legend. You're the plug.
Jim Greco the plug. Made this shoe. Shit's epic. The leather looks fine. The toe cap looks wonderful. Exactly as you'd expect it after 100 kickflips. Everything is looking good. Any feedback?
Laces? Go cop the VTGs right now and do a couple kickflips.
And where can we get these Supra Hammer VTGs?
Go cop them at ccs.com. You already know where it is. Let's get it, baby.
Thanks, Leandre.
Yeah, thank you.